I really was a lot more negative and angry and everything else a few years ago, but that had a lot to do with not having a mate, you know, not having a steady girlfriend and stuff like that. So I, you know, that was one of the main things that was bothering me that I wouldn't admit at the time, you know. So now that I've found that, the world seems a lot better.
What this is saying, then, is that just as you don't know how you manage to be conscious, how you manage to grow and shape this body of yours, That doesn't mean to say that you're not doing it. Equally, you don't know how the universe shines the stars, constellates the constellation, and galactifies the galaxies. You don't know. But that doesn't mean to say that you aren't doing it in just the same way as you're breathing without knowing how you breathe.